I just thought of something else you could do for $10.